Dr. Kim Hammond is here to answer your pet questions with T-Bone, little Jack Russell Terrier. T-Bone.
You know, I never trust people with two first names, but I do trust a dog with two first names. This is clearly a Jack Russell, and it's a fun dog. It's about 15
Lots
weeks
of
old. Lots of energy, just ready to just play. And I want to tell you something. If you buy a Jack Russell, you better have a good fence.
Yes, this is true.
Because they will
one for
run.
Yep. All right, we've got some questions here. My three-year-old cat licked off the hair on his hind legs and belly. He was given an antihistamine, but there's been no change. Any advice?
Yeah. The advice is the antihistamine is not going to work. There's no question about it. But we can control this. A lot of times, this is a, for lack of a better word, we call it endocrine alopecia. These animals will lose hair on their rear limbs and their belly because of something that's going on. It's chaotic. We don't really understand it. Okay. But there is a treatment.
Okay.
You go to your veterinarian. They'll give your cat a treatment, and it'll get cured.
Okay. Here's another one. I have a 15-year-old cat who started going outside the box. He was diagnosed with hyperthyroid and given meds, but there's been no change. Suggestions.
Okay. So first, for house training, make sure you have one more litter box than cats and clean them meticulously. That's important. Now, as far as the thyroid is concerned, you got to go back and get rechecked.
Okay.
Check with your doctor. You know, perhaps the medicine isn't working correctly, or there's something else going on. A lot of these cats that have thyroid disease also have other things going on.
Okay.
Yeah.
One more. My 2-year-old female cat is heavier than her 4-year-old brother. She's been fixed, but always eats her food and the majority of his. Is it normal for female cats to gain more weight than males?
Two answers to this question. It's impossible to put a cat on a diet.
Okay.
You'll never get to sleep. The cat will bug you. And when you're feeding two cats, unless you specifically close the door between them, put the food down and pick it up, that's going to happen. One is going to eat more than the other, and it's a disaster.
All right.
You know, yeah.
Thanks, Dr.
Happen.
Kim.
All right.
Appreciate it. Bye, T-Bone.